close up there. I'm using the tablet here. And hold it at a distance. It's difficult. This is my Morgellons Madness update. Cause just figured I'd a little nudity here. So anyway, this, you know, if you've seen the other video, we used to be over here, and it was closing in, and it goes up around each shoulder, and across my shoulders, up the sides of my neck, around the back of my head, and it kind of rings, you know, like the top of my head and the back, and it seems to be centered on my face. It's already like, I've already felt it grow like up across my neck and merged in the middle. It was like, if you know, a year ago it was here and here, and it was just slowly moving together as I do my insane treatments. And I could even feel it as it crossed across the center of my neck here. I would get like little painful boogers, I guess you'd call them, painful boogers. It would hurt blowing them out. My nose even bled once or twice as it crossed the center, and there's a zillion little speckles that are all over where the red area is. They go way down. It doesn't go all the way down. It kind of stops at my hips here. I'm not going to put that on there, but there's like a red area that's this red here along, you know, each hip, and then it kind of goes from there towards my stomach. Thankfully, not below there. Thank you for small miracles, right? Anyway, so it's moving along, and this whole area seems to be swollen. The lumps that are slightly red, this has to do with what I call the infected plasma under the skin. When I was really sick, it was as if I was always had an infection under my skin. You get a scratch, it would never heal because it was instantly infected. It was like pink and looked like it was whatever, you know. Whatever they call that. Anyway, infected immediately for no reason. And it's because the plasma itself was infected underneath, and there was nothing going on as far as an immune system healing it, because it wasn't able to. And as the stuff is leaving me, whatever this is, it's connected to it. This stuff will fade out. The color will fade out of this till you can barely see it. And then it will come back again, usually with a bunch of airplanes flying over, but not so much lately. Now it seems to do it without the airplanes. Maybe the 5G is fully installed. I don't know. Just theory there. But that's my Morgellons Madness update, for what it's worth.